Hi, my name is Olli Kilpeläinen, and I work as a Global Head of Ecosystem Program at KONE Corporation. You may know the KONE brand from our elevators, escalators, and automatic doors. However, we see ourselves as a provider of people flow, helping people move in and between buildings in the smoothest and safest way possible. To achieve this, we are pushing the boundaries of our industry and providing digital services along with an API ecosystem and a network of partners. Some of you watching this video may be already familiar what APIs are, but for others, they can be a totally new concept. In short, APIs, application programming interfaces, provide an easy, quick, and cost-effective way to enable interactions between digital systems. Even though you may not know it, you are very likely using APIs all the time. Behind many activities you perform on a website is an API or multiple APIs exchanging commands or data. A practical example is the weather information visible on a website like your favorite news page, showing the weather conditions of your browsing location provided by a weather forecasting company, but embedded on a website owned by another party. In this case, the website uses an API connection to fetch the up-to-date information from the forecasting company's database. In practice, the API is making a request asking what the weather in that particular location is right then and receives an answer from the system. And when you refresh the page, or within, say, a timed interval, the information gets updated. And this is the same with KONE elevators. We can remotely send a request. Can you please send the elevator to the third floor? And we would get an answer from the API. Elevator B is coming to the third floor and arriving within 7 seconds. So what do APIs mean for a company like KONE? We have been in our business for over 110 years, and we have 500,000 customers all over the world. But our industry is changing faster than ever before. And recent months especially have proven how crucial it is for everyone to adapt to new conditions. We see our customers, partners, end users, personnel, and all types of devices becoming digitally connected. And our customers are boldly seeking new solutions and services to newly arisen challenges. With our digital offering, we have helped our customers navigate and quickly adjust to the new changes in their environment. By utilizing APIs, we can move beyond our core offering and provide holistic smart building solutions for our customers. And together with our customers and partners, we can build entirely new solutions, link different digital platforms together, and create new experiences using our equipment for our end users. For example, in Helsinki, close to our headquarters, we have worked together with a wider ecosystem of companies, and by utilizing the KONE APIs, enabled a use case where a delivery robot is picking up shoppings from a grocery store and delivering them to a high-rise apartment building flats above by utilizing our elevators autonomously, empowered by our APIs. Another great example is a traffic hub, let's say a train station, where the flow of people during rush hour is very crucial. If elevators or escalators are out of use, it has a great impact on how people get to and back from work. With our APIs, KONE can provide operational visibility and predictive information about our equipment and allow our customers to better plan their daily operations and accommodate to different situations that may happen throughout the day. Many of our users also have specific needs. Out of the roughly 1 billion people that KONE equipment move around each day, around 20 million have some level of visual impairment. And we work with a company called Blind Square, which provides a navigational smartphone application for blind and visually impaired people. Now, thanks to our APIs, this application can also make elevator calls, guiding the user from the floor of their origin to their destination floor without the need to find and touch the buttons of the elevator. Then who should take this course? We at KONE view APIs as important for everyone. APIs are not only crucial technical concepts when building a digital offering, but they are also strategic business enablers and should be seen as important assets provided by the company publishing them. Introduction to API Economy is an excellent resource for KONE's employees, our customers, and our potential partners and innovators. Through continuous learning, we ensure that our team and our stakeholders understand the heart of our digital services and the possibilities enabled by it. By combining the world-class Finnish education system with API expert knowledge, this course provides great learning experience for people who have not encountered API economy as a business model before. The course is provided as a free open university course by Tampere University and KONE and has been created by Osaango. You can study at your own pace and deepen your knowledge about API economy. I wish you all happy learning.